Dear Rodrigo, dear ATCM members, dear friends, it is my pleasure to be able to address you through this message on the occasion of the Superdrift final. I would like to begin by congratulating you on the recent 70th birthday of the Automobile and Touring Club de Mozambique. This is a significant achievement. I have followed with great interest the considerable efforts and great strides being made by your club. You can be proud of the dedication and enthusiasm that you bring to the development of our sport and across so many disciplines. Of course, by its very nature, ours is a sport that can never stand still. We must be constantly anticipating new opportunities to encourage interest and participation, as well as finding new reserves of energy to deliver them. Drifting is one such opportunity. It is the fastest growing motorsport around the world, finding a wide audience amongst a younger generation of fans. So, I am pleased to hear that Mozambique is embracing the discipline. Thank you for your attention. I wish you a successful Superdrift final and a strong participation in the Intercontinental Drifting Cup in Tokyo. And I look forward to seeing you very soon, hopefully in your beautiful country.